All hate speech laws have at their heart an unsolvable paradox, which I shall explain. It's a bit like this. Let's say you can hate the French, but not black people or Jews, even when there's a lot of black Jewish people in France. You see where I'm coming from there? But let's run with this absurd fucking nonsense. I fucking hate anti-Semites. We should kill anti-Semites. Burn them alive. Watch them die in agony, right? Wait a minute. What about gay anti-Semites? Disabled anti-Semites? Which set are they in? Hey! You're fucking with the hate speech laws. That's right, I am. Well, that can't be allowed. If you're confused, so am I. Couldn't we just simplify the whole thing and, I don't know, just make a law that says violence is a crime? What's that? We already got one. Well, what the fuck are all these other laws for? It's almost as if some fascist communist future is preparing to arrive and strip you of all your freedom of expression so you can't stop a government of gay, religious, disabled, tanned people treating you like a heathen, bitch, slave, nigger, cripple. I had the strangest dream.